one too. It's an HTT30N. There's new rollers, a new airflow switch, and a new lid tray overlay.